Welcome to class. How are you all? Okay, beta. Today our topic is buildings. Answer these questions. First question, what materials are house made of? Answer, stone, bricks and cement. Second question, what parts of your house are made of wood? Answer, doors and windows. Third question, talk about the differences that you can see between a block of flats and huts on page 40. Answer, a block of flats is a large building that has many apartments, while huts are dwelling. A hut is made of sand, wood, clay or something with leaves. It does not have apartments. Fourth question, which of the job above would like to do? Answer, I would like to do an architect. Fifth question, which of the tools above have you seen? I have seen hammer, saw, pliers, pipe wrench and spanner. Okay students, these questions write on your neat notebook and share in group. Take care. Allah Hafiz.